Good morning, Donites. Today is 30th of November 2021, Tuesday. What a fine morning. My dear students, as the season is changing from summer to winters, we ought to be very careful. So many type of physical sickness are prevailing around us, like different type of fevers, stomach problem, more like this. So please, along with corona, now many type of fevers you can see around you. So keep yourself protected. And how we can be protected? By doing regular one or the another type of physical exercise. So keep practicing exercises. And about this only, today Harleen ma'am will be highlighting the importance of sports in one's life. So my dear students, be ready for the morning assembly. Let's begin.
We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday. We will walk hand in hand someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday. We will walk hand in hand someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday. We shall overcome someday.
Every time when it comes to sports, a common question is asked by the people that what is the importance of sports in students' life. We say studies are important, but we can't neglect the importance of sports in students' life as it is important for our well-being. Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Harleen Kaur, will tell you the importance of sports. Sports play a great role in our life as it keeps us healthy, wealthy and active. Everyone should involve themselves in the sports activities even for a small time all through the day. We can have a healthy mind only when we have a healthy body. Great achievements come our way when we maintain our physical and mental well-being, and sports help us to maintain a good health and improve coordination and overall personality of an individual. It is important to note that physical activities and exercise not only maintain physical and psychological health, but also help our body to respond to the negative consequences of several diseases such as diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular diseases and respiratory diseases. So, I request to all the students and parents to indulge yourself in some physical activities as it has numerous benefits. Thank you.
Warm wishes to those whose birthday falls in the month of November. My dear student, we should keep balance between our recreational activities and studies. So keep balance and enjoy your day. Have a very good day. Bye-bye. Take care.